where did the... But I had found a thing. And it cost less. Why?
Positive identification confirmed. Exalt cell location verified.
Absolutely not. I have other uses for you. You have your scope, but I already replaced it. So that I don't end up one short.
At least we've got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Why? Needing to research it to build it is fine, but I have found some. Let me at least equip the shit I've actually found.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Canada.
Okay. Good. I need that.
Standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
I could actually get the continent bonus there, but other
satellite
things.
Launched. Satellite
get
launched.
Speed of that. You chill out.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
You mean that one? Oh. Ah, that's the upgraded one.
Recover one of these in functional condition from the field. The men seem to enjoy using them for target practice. At the present time, we know that the cyber disc, as they've been calling it, is heavily armed, but it shows no clear pattern of behavior on the battlefield.
Well, I don't have more bodies for that. Oh, right. I was holding on to those just in case somebody actually put out a call or something. Nothing else is for sale. Oh, that's not what I...
Incoming transmission.
recent results were beyond our expectations. And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander. We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Right, you bumped. Give me that.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Just so I can take a look at the options. Brain. Who or what are we gonna have to... Probably better versions of the fuckers that do mind melding stuff. Oh, Canada.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
We've detected an Exalt cell based in Canada. It looks like our operative will need assistance in securing the enemy data. Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. We have a new objective.
We're starting in a corner again. So, we need to protect that. Get there. Okay. These are multiple things for you to work on along the way. I'm just gonna try and get you folks down there.
Looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network.
Oh. Well, I found you. I did not take good cover. Oh. Yeah, that's a...
Commander, Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter.
Yeah, I... That happened because I ran farther ahead, so... I can wait until I'm in a better position.
Looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network.
Is too far behind. I don't want to do that. I gotta hear this fucking worm again.
Looks like Exalt deployed a series of communications relays in the area. If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys they acquired from Exalt's data, they should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's comm network.
Just in case. Maybe I could do that.
Exalt forces are in position to hack the encoder. If we don't secure that equipment, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. Commander, we've got multiple hostiles inbound on Strike One's position. Mm-hmm. Enemy reinforcements are closing in.
Yeah.
Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
I guess I'm gonna get you to, all of them. That was a shitty shot. Needs to be able to see from there. Yeah. You two motherfuckers. God damn it. Messing is bad, folks. That's the side they're on now. That doesn't mean anyone won't come in. And I will get you to the next one. Yeah. am clicking that. Toose, motherfucker, do what I'm telling you to. Why?
Disrupted the enemy communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
Good. You can get to the next one and uncover. That's not going to be a good position. What about the other ones? I think they're far, yeah. You are the closest. That's not what I was fucking clicking on. God damn it. Swapping you to something else, you two suck of shit. Well, that's a pain in the ass. It's also not. This is what I was telling you to do. I swapped to the two and it just... Anyway. Oh, two motherfuckers. Odds to hit all of your shit. You don't have the ammo to suppress. So, go ahead and try that, I guess. First try. No.
Disrupted the enemy communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
Wow. Finish that one. Thank you. Thank you. Now you are not gonna have a good line of sight on anything or anyone. But I am gonna do that.
There's another group of Exalt reinforcements moving into position, Commander.
Uh-huh. I see. one of you actually took an offensive action. Gonna do. You.
That should throw them off. It will take Exalt's people some time to get their communications back up and running.
Is there anything else for you to work on? Not necessarily. You definitely can't do enough damage to kill anything. So you get lucky. Cover where you are. You can't hit that one. So, weed out that one. You need to reload. So, let's deal with that. Who can you see? Go shoot in the face, but that doesn't mean you're gonna kill. You do not need to reload yet. Motherfucker. You. Hate this not having fucking straight views. You would have to have no cover to be able to see that one to shoot him. Also need to reload you. You would definitely be provoking a shot from very close up. You're gonna get shot at either way. I don't wanna finish that one off. It's almost dead. They move and reload and move and reload. Cover and shoot him. Jesus Christ. I also see you. That's what we're doing. Inconsistently at best at killing the fuckers. We can currently see pistol did more than their fucking rifles. Yes, I know you have a thing for that, but still. Jesus fucking Christ. Well. You can see that one. Can you? Can.
Like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Eliminate all forces, protect the capture area. Yeah. Ah. Yes, there is something else for you to go do. Wonder if you could actually... useful stuff by you doing it, or if it just interferes with that bit. Well, you need to reload, so do that. You can't see anyone, really. This is better cover from some things. Just not the asshole on the roof. But you will be less exposed here.
Heh
on, Commander. Exalt is going to move directly on the transmitter now. We have to stop them. Objectives updated.
That was, weird. Also moderately annoying. Okay, so there's somebody. Oh. Sort out you first. Yeah, you're gonna need to move to do anything useful. But you need to move and do something useful. So that's gonna be tricky. Because most everywhere you can be loses you line of sight on. Started on you? Yes. Well.
Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
Is there anything else for you to do out here? Doesn't look like it. Get way over there. Thank you.
Commander. The transmitter is secure, and it looks like that was the last of Exalt's forces in the area. Excellent work.
Okay. 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 There wasn't any panic in Canada. In an English speaking, not in an English speaking country. Okay. I got a bunch more of that stuff.
Intel decrypted. Possible Exalt base locations narrowed.
Most of these aren't English speaking countries. I'll let you finish this since it's right here. So I can. That is what I needed to get the foundry. Okay. Reaper rounds. I don't think that was something from before. Oh. Yep.